That's dumb luck right there. Just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured. Man, I'm sorry, fool.
What the fuck?
Jeez.
That was close.
Thank you.
gonna become no murder case now, nigga.
That was strange.
Oh, wow!
Why don't you blow me? Watch out, fool!
Shit.
I can't do it! I can't marry him! You're crazier than he is!
Right.
Alpha-9-Zeta-3X. Violet tracing. Suspected lunar aberration.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the 9th meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me. When their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Resuming data scan.
What a freak.
Well, what the hell ever then?
Get the fuck out!
So, where do you want to go?
Right!
Oh, hell no!
Praise Lord! Damn! Man, sorry about that! Hey, Bev!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot! You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot! It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie!
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English Princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here, trying to work! Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one! Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy's reaction in when we get back to the studio.
Awesome. I can't believe the effort I used to be looking for celebrity shots. If I'd known I could just get my agent to call their agent and stage it all, my life would have been so much easier.
Holy shit! Yeah, well, welcome to the big leagues, my friend. Let's get some leading lines, and then we'll wrap.
Chow chow, baby.